I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the cache for Duolingo on an Android device. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your Android device's home screen, and then tap Apps in this menu. Step 2. Tap See All Apps. Step 3. Tap Duolingo in this list. The app info screen for the Duolingo app opens. Step 4. Tap Storage and Cache. Step 5. Tap Clear Cache. The Duolingo app cache will automatically be cleared on your Android device. This clears all temporary files associated with Duolingo, which should enable the app to operate faster and more efficiently. You will not lose your progress, and you should see a performance improvement. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.